Hey, what is this place, huh?
It's a movie theater. Uh-huh. They show moving pictures up there.
Oh. You know, this stuff is good. Even though it sticks to my teeth.
You don't have teeth.
Oh, yeah.
Let me try some of that.
Well, go ahead, help yourself.
In order to obtain this property for me.
Kermit, you want some of this?
Before any of us could make a move to interfere, Sedley snatched a dagger from the table and killed him.
I guess that dog catcher's gonna be gone by now.
Capture him!
All right, Kerm, let's go.
I want to do that.
Hit each other with sticks? I've done that. It ain't great.
No, no, no. I mean, I want to be in the movies.
You'd never make it.
What do you mean?
Well, look at them. They're 15 foot tall and flat. The movies is no place for a frog. Now, come on.
Hey, Statler!
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure glad the frog put us in his movie.
Why, so people can see how young we look?
No, so we don't have to watch it.
No!
Boy, it's late. I didn't realize we were in there so long.
Oh, I'm afraid this is gonna make it even more difficult to find that red truck.
Yeah, but let's not give up now. We can do it, you know?
Yeah, nothing can stand in our way. That's it. That's it. I can't even walk straight. We're never gonna find goggles.
Yes, we are.
What is he talking about?
Who knows?
I'm gonna go up really, really high and look for the red truck.
That's crazy.
I should have thought of that.
Been up this high before. I feel like a bird, or a cloud, or a star. So this is what it's like to see the whole world. Wow. I wish I could just stay up here forever and just sail along until I reach the red truck! I'm coming for you, Goggles! Oh, no. I'm coming for you right now! Don't worry, Goggles. I'll get you out of there.
You're not Goggles.
Ah.